Nebulizer is another device helpful in asthma. It turns the medication into a fine mist. You can breathe in this mist through mouthpiece or mask attached to the nebulizer. It is generally used for infants and children younger than 5 years with asthma, older adults having difficulty to use inhaler, people who are using inhaler and still having severe asthma. Let us see how to use nebulizer machine. Initially, the measured drops of liquid asthma medications are placed in a chamber between the mouthpiece. Then, tubing is connected to the machine. Now the machine is started. One has to simply breathe in and out with mask on your mouth. When misting stops, the machine can be turned off. At home, cleaning of the instrument after the use should be done properly.